simply that the strength of the wolf is the pack. It's that we don't stand as individuals in this game. This is a team game. And that the stronger the bond is between players, that's where the strength becomes. And the wolf has to rely on the pack to fulfill what it's going to do. That's really basketball. Now, this is the law of the jungle, as old and as true as the sky. And the wolf that keeps it shall prosper. The wolf that doesn't shall die.